channel. If you enjoy this video and the other content here, please consider liking and subscribing. And if you want to be a part of our community, we have a Discord server which will be linked below in the description. But without further ado, sit back, take a deep breath, and relax. And I hope you enjoy the video. Hey. There you are. You busy? Good. Come sit on my lap. Yeah, you heard me. Come sit on my lap. I missed you. What, am I not allowed to miss you? Or maybe you don't want to come sit on my lap. That's what I thought. Come here.
Furthest position away, so I think he's going to be over there. We'll see how it goes, huh? How are you doing, handsome? No, I just missed you today. I don't know what it was. I just kept thinking about you. I don't know what it was. Just feeling soppy today, I guess. Mission. I just want to survive. I want to kill the guy. Now, I'm pretty sure that this will be his. So, we do this. Have a feast. Battle chance. This is going to be difficult, but we can do it. So you got your 100% stuff. Oh, I didn't give anybody trinkets. Oh no. Ooh, this might be difficult. maybe? Yeah, stab him. Another crit. Oh. Good. No, alright, this might not actually be that difficult. We're doing seriously good damage to him. Look, he's almost dead already. Oh. See? I'm great at this game, babe. You, come on. Look. Tell me I'm good. Yes, I am seeking approval. Thank you. I couldn't do it without you, my lucky charm. And now we have to deal with the little bastard. No one likes you, Wilbur. And then return. I ain't risking it. Let's go home. Not a bad thing, I suppose. Well, I mean, it's a bad thing, but someone being independent isn't a bad thing. Oh, that's me. That's me in a nutshell. Bears the crushing guilt of deeds real and imagined. We do another one. Necromancer Apprentice. Oh, screw it, we should do this one, shouldn't we? Should we take the same team with us or what? Why not? Oh wait, trinkets. Thank you for reminding me. trinkets. Extra accuracy. I'm gonna take the extra stun skill chance. Do I give them the heavy boots? Or the reflected? I don't really want her to move, so we'll do that. I think that's good. Yeah. What do you think, babe? I think it's good. We'll do it. It's good. We're good. Oh, she's a little bit. Oh, she's too high leveled. Great. So I need to take someone else. 35 protection, which is really good. And then we'll go for it. Let's see how it goes. Some food, probably. Take a couple shovels. We'll take some torches. And then we'll take a set of bandages, a set of anti-venom, a set of medicinal herbs. And then we'll just go. We'll see how it goes. Yeah. Safe, don't worry. You can just close your eyes. Listen to me ramble away. Should we try bandages on it? There we go. Oh yeah. See, I'm smart. Your boyfriend's a smart boy. I hope I'm a good boyfriend too. Can I treat you well? Good. Feel free to yell at me if I ever don't. I just want to treat you the way you deserve to be treated. Like the most precious boy in the world. Right, stab a bitch. Oh, this guy crits a lot. I want to see if there's a reason why. No, he hates demons. Okay. Are these demons? No. He just hates them anyway. There we go, that's the protection gone. And now I try to beat him up. No. No, don't do it. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Who knows? Who knows? They're really targeting this guy, aren't they? Jesus. I could stab. Or I could just abyssal artillery. I'm gonna abyssal artillery. There's two, only bleed for one, so I'd rather just try and kill it. Damage them with holy scripture. I like to think that it isn't the holy words that actually do the damage, it's the fact that he just starts like battering them around the skull with the scroll, just starts fucking beating them. Yes. Oh God. If I can't do that, I might as well heal up. Ooh, crit. Lovely. Might as well, anti-venomate. And then, bam!
Did it. He did it.
Lioness wall paint, oh that's good. And this is a thronging hive that I need to use this on. Set up another torch. Then we'll move on to the next one. No, I won't. Stabby stabby. No, no. Oh, he got the Crimson Curse. One of your heroes has the Crimson Curse. The curse is not like other diseases. It can't be cured normally in the sanitarium. The only way to keep it at bay is with the blood. There may be other ways to cure it. So great, he got the Crimson Curse. Fine. Smack it down, Sundray Cal. As victory is mount, so too will resistance. I use this. All throwing up on him. What did he do wrong? Good dodge. Oh. Two good shots in a row. How was that guy faster than my Houndmaster? God's sake. Jesus. Okay. Let's go up, shall we? More and more riches. There's our first bit of the blood. Oh damn. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Right, what's in here? Damned fountain. Sounds fun. Purified it, and that's it. Okay, fine. How about we go down? We'll see where that takes us. Servants and sycophants. That's fine. Stop it. Slight. Like, I wonder what he does. To just kind of like insult him a little bit. Can you imagine that? He's just kind of like, yeah, that armor's a bit tight on you, isn't it? He's like, what? No, it's not. This expedition at least promises success. I don't need that one, I know I've got one back in the hamlet. Well, I guess we're continuing onward then, seeing as it's not here. We only need one more, we've activated two. I think he's got enough stress, he's got 30, so I think it might be useful if we burn that hive down for some stress relief. Because we don't like stress. Should quite easily kill them all next turn. No, another man servant is very, very ugly. Plus 33% stress. Pre-digestion, basically he just threw up on her, that's disgusting. Oh, goddammit. Don't hit me with a cleaver, that's really rude. I don't appreciate it. Strike back. Please. Damn, these guys are fast. Come on. My turn now, right? Jesus Christ, take your bloody time. Boom. Dead. next one coming up? You can't hit him, so heal him. No, he's stunned. That means this guy's going to get another turn, which is infuriating. Focus a bit on healing on the next battle. That's fine. Give it blood. Blood for treasure. I mean, do I really want either of those things? Not particularly, not gonna lie. Crocodilian. Definitely using the final dog treat on this bitch. Can I stun him? 50% chance. Let's give it a shot. Yes! Awesome. We're gonna give ourselves the Bulwark of Faith. Sounds very nice, doesn't it? Okay. Not too bad. Use that one to get rid of the debuff. Because these ones don't take damage. Could try stun him again. Why not? There we go. Oh, and he healed. Why did he have to heal? We're going to take this chance to heal. Really? He healed himself for zero and then gave himself bleed. Stun him again, please, please, please. Oh, you are saving us right now, Sundare Cal. Okay. Get rid of the bleed. Actually heal yourself, maybe? No. Vulnerability hex, which you missed. Great. Oh, just wonderful. Oh my god. I'm mildly terrified. And Chalky can't do anything right now. Okay, we need that. Okay. This is... Don't you dare go back. Come back here, young man. He's just healing so much. Stop resisting. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Please actually heal yourself. Oh, thank God. Okay. Nope, didn't say it's dead. Right, we need to run. Run away. Run very far away. That's the quest location. Yeah, we can't beat him. No, abandon this quest. No way, I'm not risking losing anyone else. Okay.